Okay, Andy, nice to have you with us in the studio. What are your thoughts on the season so far?
It's been an interesting first for a couple of months. I've enjoyed the play, watching a few young players develop.
Any standout players in the league so far?
Well,
any young talent coming through?
Stevie Gerrard for the Liverpool club. He's had a good season. He reminds me of a weak Bash as he wriggles through the defenders. I like that, Martin. I really do. I really like getting a player.
What about Fowler's start for the season?
Oh, Fowler. Top drop player. He just has to think about every time he steps onto the Anfield turf, Sean.
Do you not feel he's lost a bit of his potency in front of goal there?
You know, the skill never dies with age. I like skill players. He's got the minus touch. Natural born finisher. I like to call him a killer, but he kills the goals. He puts them away.
I see. And how are you rating Liverpool's chances this season? Do you think they're going to go for, they could still challenge for the title?
Tough question. I like the squad, I like the players, but is it the consistency? I just can't see the consistency in the team, the depth, but I think they'll do better than Man United this year.
Yeah, I really think so. Do you think Benitez needs to start picking a team week in, week out?
Yeah. I was appalled by the start. I'm surprised Liverpool fans, well, I'm sure Liverpool fans are surprised by it. 85 games, is it? Not playing a team in consecutive weeks?
Something like that.
I don't agree with that. I think winning